can remember my aunt. I say, Aunt Rose, I says, why don't you write a cookbook about how you make all these Italian dishes?
He says to me,
Tommy, it's a pinch of that, a pinch of that. We make that decision as we cook. We don't.
Right.
We can't say a cup of this, a half a cup of that. That's the way the Italians cook.
Just, you know, fried shrimp.
Very simple.
And this is something you had every Christmas Eve?
Every Christmas Eve we have this dish. And, but we cook about 10, 15 pounds of it.
Mm.
Because of the folks that come. I stand in front of the stove for about 3 hours doing it.
Yeah.
I enjoy it. You know, it's...
Yeah,
you know, Mary, and Christmas Eve is a very special night of the year.
What part of Italy does your family come from?
We came from Avellino in the village of Guatemalada, which is 2 hours east of Naples.
Naples. And my family came from Avellino, close by.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So we must be cousins there.
Someplace. Kissing cousins.
Kissing cousins, yeah.
Christmas Eve in our family is much bigger than Christmas Day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because the kids on Christmas Day, they open their toys and Santa Claus, but, you know, but Santa Claus is disappearing from our family these days because our kids are getting much older.
Uh-huh.
And so, but...
Oh, I still believe.
I do, too.
I believe in Babbo Natale.
You don't get anything you don't believe. You know, the smelts are something I get on Christmas Eve every year, 5 o'clock in the morning. I go to the fish market and buy the smelts, and it's just...
So this is perfect because this is one of my mother's favorite dishes. You always had to have smelts on Christmas Eve. And really, that's the season for them.
That's right. La vigilia. What a great meal we have here. Seven different dishes.
Seven fish dishes. The Feast of the Seven Fishes.